Welcome back to Living the Hustle. It's another hot edition of South by Southwest 2014, and we're out here. And behind me is MTVU's Woody Stage. That's right, all the hottest acts coming through. Iggy Azalea, Childish Gambino, and so many more. So you guys stay tuned, because we're going to be bringing you the hottest acts across this stage this year, South by Southwest style. South by Southwest 2014 is Living the Hustle. I'm your host, Misha Rashad, a.k.a. The Diva. I'm here with a Chop Star DJ himself. Let everybody know who you are.
Hold on. Number one, I didn't know this was going on, so I got to get ready.
But
I go by the name DJ Ryan Wolf, OG Ryan C. Chop Star, Radio 1 Cleveland, official DJ of the Cleveland Browns, first DJ of the NFL ever.
Now, one question for you. South by Southwest, how important is it for you, a DJ, to get in contact and be a part of South by Southwest?
I kind of didn't hear you. But
hey, let me start over. Being in South by Southwest 2014, how important is South by Southwest for a DJ to be a part of?
All right, I got a story. 3 years ago, I had to come down here with my friend Ray Jr. I DJed for him, and we had a Def Jam showcase. I met OG Ron C. Now, the reason I started DJing, by the way, OG Ron C is my favorite DJ of all time. So when I seen him, I just wanted to introduce myself to him. If I did not come to South by Southwest those 2 years ago, I would not be a Chop Star. So you never know who you meet, you never know who you're gonna see. It's necessary that any DJ gotta be here, period.
I'm here with the number one pimp, Texas Baby Fat Pimp, baby. What's good?
Little Hustle, it's part two, ain't it?
Man, we've been rocking with each other for a long time.
A long time, been almost 10 years, huh?
Oh yeah, man. Now it's South by Southwest 2014. What are you planning to do here to get people to know you who may not have reached out to you before or may not have known about Fat Pimp?
Hey, tonight, I'm going to turn up. This is the first year I actually brought my DJ with me, so I got my DJ with me. I got a promo team with me with CDs. I got a cameraman. I'm trying to look so professional this year and show people, hey, 2008 was just the beginning. 2014, we grinding how we supposed to.
And I'm here with Duffy the Body, a.k.a. Duffy the DJ, a.k.a. You Wish You Could Take It Home With You. What's going on?
Nothing much, man. Here, just turned up at Sweet 101. I always perform here during South by Southwest, so I'm excited.
Oh, my gosh. Now, are you really a DJ?
Yes, I'm really a DJ. I DJ in downtown Dallas 3 nights a week, so if you want to catch me in downtown Dallas.
Now, not a lot of women do what you do, and not a lot of women look the way you do. Do people take you sometimes, try to not take you seriously?
Oh, yeah. When I first started, nobody took me serious. And, you know, until I started taking jobs, then niggas, you know, then I got my respect.
Down. Don't bring me 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 down. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Begun, 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 begun.
Don't bring me down. 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 these fine gentlemen, they just, man, they just towed up on the stage. Let me let them individually represent, because I have my eardrums hurt because the crowd like totally was yelling loud.
How's it going? I'm DJ Verman.
Ah, let's progress.
Kev Nish, Far East Movement.
What up, Jay Split?
Now tell me, gentlemen, how long have y'all been rocking together?
Actually, we met last week. We did a little thing on Craigslist to make sure that we were gonna link up, and it's actually our first time meeting each other. So
I was looking for strippers, and
you know, popped up. You know what I mean?
He didn't specify what kind of stripper.
See, this is what I'm talking about. I'm telling you. Now, South by Southwest allows a lot of artists to get in front of crowds that may not be familiar with them. Why was it important for you guys to come out and connect with the fans?
You know, actually, this is our first time out at South by Southwest. Every year, we're usually on tour, so we heard so much about it. We saw so many videos about it. We had to go and experience it for ourselves. And so going out here, performing at different stages, watching different artists, it's just been an experience, really inspirational, so we're glad we came.
South by Southwest, free snacks and stuff. I love it. I love it. Southwest 2014. Man, I've had a blast here. I can honestly say, for the many years that I've come to South by Southwest, this is one of the largest crowds. It's changed a little bit. You've seen a lot of more corporate groups like Samsung, iTunes kind of take over and immerse themselves into the culture. And I've noticed a change in the feeling about it, but nevertheless, there are still that same down-home, underground feel where artists are really about their craft and they're really trying to give it to you and show you why you should listen to them. You've seen the interviews. Please go check out some of the artists we covered and a lot of the artists we didn't cover. Make sure you log on to southbysouthwest.com and check out next year's lineup. And don't forget, South by Southwest is not the only music festival. We will be at more festivals this year. So stay tuned. Make sure you log on to the website, livingthehustle.com, or check us out on YouTube at Mr. LTH. It's your girl, Misha Rashawn, a.k.a. The Diva. And Austin, it's been real. Southwest 2014, living the hustle, giving you the dream, chase what you want and make it happen for you. Make sure you come back next year, 2015, South by Southwest. Hey!